Welcome to My Canadian English. I'm Shona Nichols. Today I'm talking about a traditional Canadian food, poutine. This lesson is suitable for all levels of English language learners. This is poutine. Have you tried poutine? What is poutine made of? Poutine is made of French fries, cheese curds, and gravy. It is yummy. Where is poutine from? Poutine is from Canada. Which part of Canada? Poutine is from this part of Canada. What is this province called? This is the province of Quebec. Poutine is originally from Quebec, but now it is eaten all over Canada. I live in the province of Alberta. Where is Alberta on this map? Did you find it? This is Alberta. And this is the flag of Alberta. This week I visited a restaurant called La Poutine. It is in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. What kind of food do you think this restaurant sells? If you guessed poutine, you are correct. La Poutine sells poutine. Let me show you. This is inside the restaurant. There are some license plates from Quebec on the wall. The menus are on the wall. Traditional poutine is the one I showed you with French fries, cheese curds, and gravy, but there are lots of other kinds. The poutine menu is also on the La Poutine website. Today I ordered two poutines, one regular vegan Big Mac and one regular traditional with beef style gravy. Both poutines were delicious. Poutine is easy to eat, but sometimes hard to say. There are two different ways of saying the word. So I say poutine, which is the English way, but let's hear some people from Quebec say it the French way.
Poutine.
Poutine. Poutine.
Poutine.
Now listen to the same people say poutine the English way.
Poutine. Poutine.
Poutine?
The question.
Poutine.
It should be poutine.
But it's more like poutine. Poutine.
Poutine.
It doesn't matter how I pronounce it, I just love poutine. Sometimes the restaurant La Poutine has funny signs out front. This one made me laugh last year. At the top it says, "Is everything okay?" And if you answer, "No," it says, "Come and eat poutine." But also, if you answer yes, it says, "Come and eat poutine." I think you should try some poutine. Here's some more information about the things I talked about in this video. Thanks for learning with me today. We'll see you next time. If you'd like more free learning resources, subscribe to my YouTube channel, My Canadian English. Remember to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and click the bell so you won't miss any future videos.